It was a family business hidden in a Seguin neighborhood.
I have no idea. Mm-mm. No idea.
The drug they were selling was cocaine.
I'm surprised, yeah.
It was so lucrative, Guadalupe County deputies say there were several relatives involved in the operation. Investigators say a grand jury indicted 55-year-old Jose Sauceda Sr., his 30-year-old nephew, Albert Sauceda Jr., and his relative, 50-year-old Samuel Uridiales. The charge, manufacturing and delivering a controlled substance. Deputies say they operated out of two houses, one on West College Street and the other on East Pine.
I love Seguin. I lived here all my life. Mm-hmm. I wish it would go away because it used to not be here.
It was tips from the community that helped investigators break the case. They've been watching these houses for months and made an arrest on August 30th.
I was just up selling drugs already. Because it's a bad thing for the kids. I know my son was doing that, but he's in jail right now.
It's a problem neighbors say touches more families than people realize, and it takes a toll.
Bring your property value down, your neighborhood down, and it's bad for the kids.
Deputies say there could be more people involved, and the solution, neighbors say, won't be an easy fix.
It's hard to say. It's not easy to stop.
But neighbors hope the bust on this cocaine operation will send a message. Grace White, Fox News at 9.